All happened back in 2014. I joined in one of the prestigious institution in India to peruse my master degree in computer science engineering. And I was away from my native state, and I met this guy from my state, name is Ajit Imaginary, and he was in different specification. During first year we used to meet occasionally since we were busy with classes, assignments and mini projects. And message in WhatsApp also, but no calls. Next year, no more classes since entire year is for project completion and I was also assigned as the in charge of lab which I am working on my project. And during the last 1 year me and Ajit became good friends and second year onward we used to get more time to talk or meet or casual running for coffee in canteen. Our WhatsApp chats moved to phone call, then night calls, and then late night calls, and we both realized some trigger of affection in our relation. But it was not love, some inexplicable comfort when we together and talk each other and share things. The phone calls advanced to giving friendly hugs and kiss over call, and when we meet in real we just wink each other without getting caught by attention from others. And the topics on calls shifted to flirt and he used to make fun of my assets. And sometime used to share naughty things and used to say things like, hey Gopika, don't walk so fast like this, people are looking at you and stunned. I think they fall for your jumping oranges, and I look at him and show fake angry then ends in laugh together. After first half of third semester, most of the time I will be busy with doing project or assisting BTech students for lab, or working for other senior faculties. But after 5 p.m, evening lab will be free, and master students can spend rest of the time for projects. Hostel timing was 9 p.m. And he started visiting my lab and will spend time together. And time our relation become more closer and we had spark when we together. We started brushing hands and smile each other doing so. And one day he told he want to touch my thighs and I agreed. He grabbed my thighs while I am working in my project and rub his hand. And moved up and down and I started feeling ticklish and spark all around body. Similar events happened more like, he grabbed my boobs over dress, and grabbed my ass cheeks, slap it playfully, kisses, lip locks and more. And during semester break, most of the master's students stayed in college for project completion and in lab I was alone because BTech students and faculties on semester break and for first few days he never come and visit me since his classmates are there with him. And after 1 week he started coming again to lab and spending most time together alone with spark in minds, actions become more intense. Sitting on his lap while I do my project and he grab my boobs from behind, and tease me, and his boner poke my ass and he play with my boobs over dress. Over days hands move into my dress and he made me top nude once in lab and taste my orange and he always refer it as orange and he used to tell, Gopika, I want orange juice today. Baby, I want to poke your ass cheeks with my boner, and dialogue like this. And on one day, he took out his hard tool unzip before me in lab when we sit and I grabbed it give him massage and made cum and he was grabbing my boobs and press my pussy over panty, putting hand inside jeans. After few days of hand job, finally I took in and give a blow and he ate my flowers so well. Then most of the day, after 6 p.m, he come to lab and we spend time together and explore each other. And after final semester, we went on a trip together and awesome climax for out awesome story. It is not the climax, beginning of new story and chapter. And we are like lovers, but not lovers. We are here for each other. We share happiness. We share sadness. We share our feeling. We share our fantasies. We share our bodies. It was amazing relationship and we continued till he went to Singapore after getting a job. And now used to talk over phone and video call. We are not together but still we are friends who have great benefits of having each other.